Okay, my prof is getting a little bit mean because he literally just sent out an announcement that the test is due tonight, but 5 of us haven't taken it. Out of 20, I should say. But like, why would you call me out like that? I'll see about taking your test. I mean, I will take it, but we'll see that I will.
I'm actually pretty bold for doing this right now when my phone's on 2%. But hi, it is currently 8:27 p.m. and I've been here since 2 p.m. because I ordered something from Starbucks. I've gotten a lot done. I have 5 classes, right? I have one that's a presentation and the other 4 are exams. And then I only have one in-person exam and then the other 3 are online and 2 of them are honor lock. Actually, I don't know if the second one is still honor lock because he said he was like thinking about it. But anyway, so today I studied for my music class. Then I ended up working on my Spanish presentation. So out of all of the films that we've watched, I come up with an argument, like a thesis, and like use the films to support a thesis. So that's what I'm working on right now. I'm doing some readings. I am not going home until I've completed a satisfying amount of work, you know? I did have this double shot coffee thing. It ended up not being disgusting. So I'm very happy about that. Because when I first got here, I was literally dozing off. So yeah.
I wrote my last ever Her Campus article today. Dear, dear, dear. I asked my head editor if I was allowed to like do a little goodbye article and she's like, yeah. So today I turned in my last one at midday. Kalia will be editing it. I hope she likes it. It's not sad. It's just that I decided to write it when I started crying about the fact that I would never be in Her Campus again. Like I would never write for Her Campus again.
It is now 11:57 a.m. and I am turning in my last ever article for FSU Her Campus called The End of an Era. I'm trying not to cry.
I hope you guys check it out if it is out. And in that case, thank you. Thank you, Nikki. Thank you, Nikki.
My heart literally just fell into my stomach because I just got a notification from Canvas that the exam that I'm supposed to take tonight was graded. And I'm like, what do you mean? It's due at 11:59. What do you mean it was graded? I didn't take it yet. Looks like it wasn't graded. However, this man is very much scaring me.
So I'm going to start my exam now. Let me just quit all my applications, turn on do not disturb. Oh yeah, this is what I'm wearing for graduation and then also my gown. I had to take the bus and walk 2 miles to get this from the dry cleaners. It was a nasty, nasty day. Oh my goodness, but at least it's here. Right? So I have 2 hours to take it.
I'm just gonna take it and let y'all know how it goes. So I just finished taking my exam. It was like 56 questions and one of them was a written response. The computer's about to show me my grade and I'm scared, y'all. I'm scared. Ooh, that circle's almost closed. I got an 84. I'm okay. I am okay with that. 127 out of 150 points, and I don't think the written response was graded, except I don't actually know. Let me go do the what if thing, because I know everybody and their mamas is doing the what if thing on Canvas. Like, come on now. I took 5 classes, and right now I have 4 B's and an A. I think 3 of them are like finalized, like those are the grades that I'm gonna get. So the 2 that I'm waiting on is for my music class, because I'm waiting on her to grade my research paper. And then for the other one is my Hispanic cinema class, and I'm waiting on him to put in the participation grades. Oh yeah, this grade is staying as an A, so I got 1 A minus and the rest of them are B's. I don't think the other ones are moving from where they are. So this is just an extra clip of me moving into Reagan's in August of last year. So this was when the room was completely empty at first. And originally I took the video to send to my mom because she wasn't there to help us move in. And I wanted to show her what the room looked like. So this is that clip and now I'm just showing it to you guys. So yeah.
Talk, make me I had my drink sitting in my bed. And it was very tilted. That could have been bad. Yummy.
Yeah, I did. My room is empty. This is not how I had my desk, but I moved it so that I can vacuum. But I'm thinking how cute it would have been. But of course, whatever. Let me zoom out. Yeah, my drawers, this awkward slant, the window, which would not for the life of me open, but the view was cute. Especially for my bed, which was over here. And then everything is gone off the wall. My closet is empty. Underneath the bed is clean. So that was Reagan's. Cute, cute, cute. And here's the kitchen. We need to finish. So goodbye, Reagan's. I might see you again, I might not. I lived right up there. Not that one, up there. All the way on the fourth floor, right up there. Bye.